Bay. And yeah, it's the May long weekend, so we have 3 full days of fishing ahead of us, so pretty excited for that. And that was just within the first 5 casts, that fish, so we'll put him back.
So should I just go like...
Okay, we're gonna put this fish back. beautiful pike.
So overall, it was a really good day of fishing, or morning of fishing, I should say. Caught a bunch of pike. Some of them were not too bad size too. The spot that I got kicked out of was actually by two dams. And the only reason I was there was because normally there's a buoy line that doesn't really let you get up there. Like, you can't pass it with a boat. But I just decided, because it was broken, I guess it got broken over the winter due to the ice, I was able to actually get up there, and I figured the fish would be in where the current was a little bit stronger, so I fished there for a little bit, but I got a warning not to go back there, so I guess I won't be going back there. But I have plenty of other spots to fish. I've been catching so many pike and walleye lately and other stuff too, and it's been great. So thanks for watching the video, and we'll see you in the next one.